Well, hello guys, and welcome to Screaming Coral Bees, and welcome to Bone Lab Part 4. Yeah, I need to get out of this game. Holy shit. So let's get to it!
How rude. Knock first.
Okay. Knock knock, who's there? It's the zone. Who got me? Open the damn door. Mate? Oh no, I'm actually getting taller. Holy fuck.
To say. Die. Ah, fuck my aim.
It was fun until you started trying to do damage to me. It's like trusty pan. I remember in my original playthrough, I always kept like a dagger on me. But I'm guessing going with like no pretty fuck am I still hearing it?
This looks
all way too familiar. You don't understand. It's like a danger sense with me. I know something is going to appear. I just don't know when. God. Ooh, I'm dying. No! Oh, I ran out of fucking ammo. Are you serious? Oh, there it is! Not calling me this time, motherfucker. One shot. Wait, take one shot. Anybody in here? No? Okay. Anybody in here? No? Just bullets. Thank you. Alright. Oh, it's Mono Gone, not Mono. What the fuck is
smart? Oh, shit. There he is! There's something!
Back on. I cannot play this shit. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here while I jump where the thing that's there!
Okay. No, wait, the platform! I'm gonna check the above achievement right there!
Don't try and make sense of what I just said.
Yes! Gentle right here.
But okay, we can go back now. Yay! Oh no. Oh, thank God. Thank God this game does not have fall damage at all, otherwise I would have been double fucked.
There's a crab.
There's a crab in there, I know this game. Open! Watch, crab. Yeah, that's right, Buster. I fucking ran out of ammo. There we go.
Mr. Sandman! Bring me a treat! Holy shit, there's a guy!
Oh, I ran out of ammo. Oh fuck, no, I'm not dying. Now that that's home. Who are you? Hey! Hey! Can you hear me? Over here! Hey! 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 No, I've been in offices before. I don't like walking in liminal spaces. But, you know. I guess that's... God, wait, where did I put the shotgun? Oh no, I abandoned my shotgun. Wait, did I? Yes, I did. Oh! They beep it! Hey! Heads up! Oh, if I know they're both against me. Oh! You're fucking stupid. Try that again. Like, we'll sit here back and forth all day. Oh, are you... You're so trying there, buddy. Where are you? Body remapping here. Baseball. What the fuck? Save our place. Oh boy, here we go again with this shit. All right, you know the deal. Push ball. Open sesame! Hey! Let me in! It does move slightly. Here, listen. Let me through! My hands are stuck. Oh fuck, my hands are stuck. My hands! And it's stuck inside the elevator. My hand is stuck inside the elevator. Fuck. You help? Hi. Could you help me? Please. Bit of help over here. Are you just gonna sit there and stare, or are you actually gonna help me out? Damn you, you ass. I was stuck in that elevator. You didn't even help me. You didn't even help me. What gives?
What you looking at, kid?
I want answers.
Okay.
I was stuck in there.
Pretty good, but you're still a player.
I was stuck in there.
Player won't survive the ascent. Even if you did.
I was stuck in the fucking elevator.
What I need is a DM, a creator.
Pearly white. Ah, oh, jeez.
Here, take this body.
You know, I regret calling you stupid. What the fuck? Hey. Okay, oh, jeez. Ooh. I'm a man. Oh. Well. Well there, buddy. I've gotta sweep some crap. Okay, that was an ass one-liner. Fresh dump. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Yes! No, I get to play on it. Alright, I wish I could change the Oculus name.
Move along!
Oh, is it? Hold on! If I hit you, does it make the sound? Oh, there's a thing behind you. I'm gonna forget it. Thanks.
Hey, start my rockin' beats. I can do anything. Even with this guy.
I'm really just like hitting them over the head. And it works. It's fucking crazy. The power of some sharp beats and a knife, test me.
Hey, you wanna play ball? Alright, catch!
That made no sense whatsoever. Still want to play ball? No, okay.
Let's ball. Can't ball.
Alright, fuck you.
Move along.
Sir, they are either into these or really drunk men. But it's a staple for me to have at least some sort of these three. I guess I'm leaving the Katani. Ha! Okay, so apparently you're supposed to like just run in and flip the desk here. Which I will do. And right now.
Oh! Hey, I got a bottle melon.
Yeah, anyways, give me my guitar back.
I wrote you a song. It's called
Comply!
You're Gonna Die by Me. You ready to hear it? Alright.
Die.
Get to die. Get up, freak. Oh, I hate you security guards. And mess with my ego. My aura.
I'm sorry, I took like a short break before I did anything. As it turns out, that was only 27 minutes. We need more too if I want to make this a full ass playthrough. Nice. Woman me, thank you. Ooh. I'm sorry, I like the kart racing mate better. As an avatar.
Anyways, let's go!
You know, my gun needs an upgrade. Get this out. What the fuck?
Oh, this is...
Oh my god, I'm fast! Holy shit. Oh, hell, I got this. Ain't that annoying.
No!
Oh. Okay.
Ooh, I can climb. I can get...
I'm a commentary here, but holy fucking shit. It's parkour! It's fucking parkour. What? He uses this like fat brown fish. In case I want. No. Good morning, USA. Ooh, wait.
Hey, you want to fly? Yeah, little buddy. Let's go.
Fight. You bit the dust as they sink. As another one dies. What's shooting at me? Oh, fuck. Where I was. Dear God. When I tell y'all, bro, it's... I had to grind, like, so much. Let's get to the point back to where I was. And 99% of the time when I did, there was nothing there. Now finally, we can be done and continue the video. Jesus. Finally, we're fucking done. Yeah! Woo! Alright! Sonic Speed! Wait, no. Defend. Magma Gate was Heroine Close. Begin. Okay. Oh, by the way, this is the editor. This is the fourth episode, by the way. Not like the second, not like the fifth, not like the sixth. This is the third. I walk slow as fuck. My hands are like so in far reach. Like my knuckles are touching each other right now. Ah! Ah, ah, ah! Oh, they just fucking ripped off their head. Back in pocket. Thing. Erk! I just fucking punched him! Move! Move! I'll use you as a human shield! Where's the enemies? Oh, shit!
That was just my aura! My big manly aura!
Anybody on this side? No, how do we tell this thing's health? How do we tell this thing's health?
Get the fuck out of my way, Terminator.
I'm going to use you as a human body shield. John Cena.
Whatever.
Ah! Bitch.
Leave it alone. Huh? I don't let you touch my poo.
Oh god, he died. No, it's not. Oh wow, what sort of kamikaze shit was that?
I'm gonna get you.
Oh, he fucking disappeared into dots.
I used to deny my...
Ow.
Actually, ow, my head. Hold on.
Oh, I win.
It's like the purple sparks.
That's my question. Wait, okay, is this the level?
Yeah, this is the level. Improvise. Whoa, that means we're almost done.
I am small. Hello, I can't bring most things. I'm very small. Darling, thank you. Yeah, yeah. Oh my God, it's space. Wah!
Oh, but where's Earth? Is like, oh, so I can't fly, but it's more or less like a long jump. I'm guessing the more bullets there is in a gun, then that should be up against like the moon's gravity. So if I like propel myself with these guns, like automatic, I should be able to reach that little pillar thing up top and the grouper. You see? I'm smart!
Please! Assist me!
Yes! No! 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 Yes! Oh my God! I get this was supposed to be—
Oh, it's just a 30-second level!
No, it's not a 30-second level until we find this, the Gruber. Which is... I ain't joking. Wait! Is this the Avatar? Oh my God! This is the Avatar that I do videos with!
Let's go!
God, this music is so— No, stop the car. Stop the car. Where's my phone? This music selection is ass. God. Good enough. Ah, fuck.
But did you guys know I started my YouTube channel when I was like 12? In like 3 years.
No wait, my first video was like March 11th, 2020. Gotcha video. Which means that... Fuck.
Oh my fucking God. This is shit.
Meaning that, the shadow is 4 years old, I'd say. Excuse me. My cart fell over. Fuck! Oh, and I still surprisingly come in first place. Surprisingly.
What the fuck?
Ooh! Yeah! Why?
For the rest of the fuck. I'm sorry, I get I'm not supposed to use brain rot terms.
Brain rot terms for that specific thing are just only been saving me from getting them monetized. Also, is that the end of the level already? I could have sworn there was more. There was more, right? Like, am I just blind? Move!
Hey, what?
Come on, die. Okay. Low is complete, right?
Yes, it is.
I do not care if the level is over. I'm going to search this for secrets because I can, and I really want to get it.
good. Like,
is this a door? Make a paper with open?
No.
I tried.
Not bad, kid. Your body log's ready for full function. You're gonna have fun with that thing. You know all of this? It's what the Boneworks team flushed.
Shit, maybe there's gave more. Me.
I don't know, but I do know there's a lot.
12
more
doses of melanin.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know where this all ends.
I don't know either.
Let's build something and find out together. Ascent ain't gonna be easy, but you're ready. I think.
Anyways,
I'll see you topside.
Turn me back into the toilet. Oh.
Anyways, well, let me go and unlock this code.
But before I do, you know, I thought the body mall was for something else. But apparently, you just have to put this thing in there and it works. So let me try. Surprisingly, it works. Oh! Wait! Okay, there's one more orb I need. So I'm going to go and play that real quick. Fuck! It's almost the end of the series. Damn. Jesus. Fuck, that is a stark reminder. After this, it's going to be the end of this series, bro. I'm not ready to leave bonelab story mode. Erk! What the fuck? Can't you believe it, guys? It's almost the ending. It's almost the ending of my completed series. Whoa. Yes! I got the last orb! Sidra seeing Clovis. Next episode will be the finale episode because we've gotta go through, you know, the story. But yeah. Homeworks. Well, I'll see you guys later. And once we're done with the full story mode, we can finally go back to bonelab shorts. Which is something I've been wanting to do for a while now.